Yamamoto's got a, she's a professional wrestler. She's pretty much won every wrestling match that she's had. Her whole family's a wrestler. And of course, her brother is Kid. Yamamoto Kid also has experience in the UFC.
I believe Yamamoto was trying to go to the Olympics.
Yes, she was. She was trying to go to the Olympics. She moved to Canada, tried to get her citizen's own gym out there.
Awesome.
There they are. I believe Cassie wanted to take her down. And she's looking to finish the fight on a takedown because of her background, Yamamoto's background as a wrestler.
I think she's looking to hit maybe a submission off the takedown, something fast.
Yeah.
But, you know, the pace that most girls keep, it's just crazy.